God damn it!
Jack?
You could have told me Mayhem Inc. was gonna ambush me tonight.
I don't know what you're talking about. Most of Mayhem Inc.'s muscle is holed up preparing for the debate tomorrow. If somebody was trying to kill you tonight, it probably wasn't them.
Then who would... Hold on, wait, what are they planning to do at the debate?
Someone posted an open hit on some feminist running for mayor.
Gloria Exner?
That sounds about right. I try to avoid politics. Big waste of time. But I'll tell you, every freelancer with a pea shooter will be there trying to collect. Should make my job a little easier.
All right. I'll meet you there.
What for? I'm telling you, the competition's pretty stiff.
I need Exner alive.
Behind these stadium walls, two of Grant City's bitterest political rivals square off in the last scheduled debate of this mayoral election. Incumbent William Pinnacle will likely find himself taking a defensive stance against his opponent, Gloria Exner, who has been quite outspoken with accusations of misappropriated funds and what she calls Nazi-style tactics employed by the city's anti-crime unit, widely known as GAC. But despite these accusations, Mayor Pinnacle still leads in the polls, due in large part to his urban renewal program. The construction of a citywide subway system promises to revitalize industry and draw a wealth of outside businesses to the area. Whether or not that's enough to distract attention away from his decision to close the Iron Point Penitentiary after the recent riot and breakout is anyone's... Hey! What the hell? Hey, I'm on the friggin' air here! Come on!
Oh, jeez. Hey, Jack! Where are you?
News chopper. Right across from you.
My sexy eye in the sky.
Somebody's sighting you. Move!
Get him off me!
Okay, I gotta keep Eve alive long enough for her to clear that place of mayhem goons.
Shoot, this thing will go off!
Eve! What's going on?
Hang on a sec, Jack. Just found some guy planting a bomb.
Ask him how many there are!
How many?
They just told me to put one in each of the bathrooms.
Another name off my list.
Oh man, I can't believe you just did that!
Okay, handsome. Walk me through this.
Alright, look. You gotta slide the detonator pin off the platen cylinder. Roll it around if you gotta, but don't let it touch the sides of the channel.
Or what?
Or you'll be trickling out of the sky over about four city blocks.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
behind you! No! Pilot, swing around to the parking lot! Now!
You got it, pal. Take it easy.